when I drop it. Clinical psychologist. All right, Rhett, I might be seeing you pretty soon in my near future.
I think I could climb this to the upper level. Wonder if this will hold me.
This is a very bad fucking idea. Very bad idea. Really clever mechanic in it. I think it's actually going to be my favorite thing in the entire world. But, you know, for the time that it's trying to kill me, I hate it. What am I trying to do right now? Shit. Jesus. Flight. Run all my bar down. Can I get out of here? Guessing that's my psychologist report. This entire game is talking about me. But I don't know it's talking about me because I'm crazy. And I just don't want to accept the facts. Where the fuck am I going right now? Where am I going? Thank you. I guess I think I came through there, so let me see. That just looks like a pile of bricks. Hey. Oh, hey. I did it. How do I get out of here? Is there a way out of here? Have I been up here? Pretty sure I have. I'll look at a couple rooms and know. This seems familiar. I'm guessing I need to get in here. Excuse me? Okay. According to my calculations, this is all. That's not right. Okay, so we have to move back. Was that on the first floor? I think it was. Hang on. Okay, we're gonna have to go back down. Shot it. Bitch. Glitching out again. Alright. Good for us. I can't like run in these rooms. I don't think I understand some of the physiological aspects of this game. Like why the fuck the fucking camera's going everywhere. I don't understand that. I got in here. Sure. And then was it in here? Paper. I don't think it was in here. I don't know how I'm gonna find it. I mean, sworn never killed anyone. Door. Okay. I don't quite remember. Okay, so the safe is officially on the second floor. We'll keep that in mind. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. We're gonna check the first floor. I'm getting real sick of this game and its lagginess. Which may be due on my part and my fault, because this is a used game that I'm playing. So maybe that's the person 4 treats the games like shit. Of course, I throw my games across the room, so I guess I don't really have any room to talk. No projector, fuck. Dead person. I need a better look at you, by the way. Can I get a better... Nope, there's just no looking at him. Okay. Hold on. A bunch of blood leads up to you. Hey, you killed yourself. What happened here? No one to blame for this but your own self. Looks like... Okay, I guess it's not on the first floor unless there's some door that I'm missing. On the other side of this room. This is annoying! Oh my god. And like, you gotta figure out like which way is the right way to- FUCK! I'm gonna kill you. I'm going to fucking kill you. Oh my god. Thank you! Jesus. Okay, so yeah, we're going to the third floor, it looks like. I'm gonna grab the elevator real quick. Game stop lagging out like a little bitch. Yes, and the slides that we got earlier. We access the code. Hey! So I've been watching Breaking Bad recently. Actually a better show than I initially thought it was going to be. I have a tendency to not enjoy things that ride the hype train. For example, I don't really like The Walking Dead or Supernatural in particular. Oh shit, shit, fuck, shit, shit, fuck. I caught a couple episodes of The Walking Dead, I think. It was on... A marathon was playing while I was at a friend's house once, and I watched some episodes. From what season and stuff like that, I don't know. I just remember I wasn't particularly fond of the show when I saw it. Of course, I'm not particularly fond of zombie. That is not climbing down, my friend. He's trying to kill yourself. Yeah, I'm not particularly fond of, like, zombie SK-type shows. I'm not fond of zombie movies or you know, I'm not a zombie person, okay? We'll put it like that. I'm not a zombie person. Never have been. Where am I going? I feel like I'm wrong. Jesus Christ, game's breaking. Where am I going? This is wrong. I did, however, I didn't immediately like Breaking Bad. I remember, what are we doing here? Why are we loading? I didn't immediately like Breaking Bad, I remember. It took me some time to get into that show. I don't know what that was. Unnecessary. I'm completely lost in where I'm going. See if I can get some help here.